Hey everyone, my name is Morgan, and welcome to another Fortnite Save the World video. The Fortnite developer update just dropped, and that gave us a bunch of information on things we can expect with update 3.5, and things that they are currently working on, but we won't be seeing with the next update, so let's go ahead and jump right into it, because we got quite a few things to talk about. So first up, update 3.5 is going to bring forth a brand new survival map, and this is going to be located in a desert biome, incredibly similar to the Caney Valley Storm Shield. You guys can see that in the background right now. They said this will bring a new quest line with new weapons and heroes, and this has me incredibly excited. Heroes for this event are not reskins, and they'll be bringing some new gameplay changes with them as well, so that's definitely exciting. Moving on, this is not going to be a part of update 3.5, but is something they are currently working on. There's going to be a rework to how Outlanders function with fragments. They said they've heard a lot of community feedback that they don't really like how the Outlanders are working with those, and they're going to be making some changes. No details yet, but expect some changes to Outlanders soon. Weapon perk rerolls were the next thing they talked about. They said this is a big priority, and they gave us an unrealistic time frame on when they would be implemented. They have a lot of dev time focused on it, but they still don't have a solid release date. They said expect more information on that very soon, and they said they have an idea going right now that they think a lot of the community will be happy with. So I can't wait to hear more details on that. As always, you guys know I'll be bringing you guys that information as soon as we have it. So jumping on to the next feature they're working on, also not a part of update 3.5, but they said they are working on player reporting for toxic behavior. It is currently in the works, and it'll arrive as soon as possible. So they're doing something about the AFK people leeching off of your game and just causing trouble in general. You'll soon be able to report them and have them take corrective action. And then the last one isn't a super big deal. I personally haven't seen it, but I know a lot of people have been complaining. The impulse grenades have now been altered to only affect the player using them and not the teammates, so you can't have them knocking you off the edge or anything like that anymore. And they said they've also buffed impulse grenades for Save the World, and they'll be knocking yourself and enemies back way farther than they used to. So we got a lot to look forward to. This update just dropped about an hour ago as of the time of this video going up, and these are all of the current things that we'll be getting with update 3.5 and what they are working on for the very near future. So if you're excited for anything, hit that like button down below. If you guys happen to be doing a split screen, be sure to subscribe for everything Fortnite and more. Once again, my name is Morgan, thank you all for watching, and I will catch you guys next time.